Yeah, it's good. Go ahead.
Play Puyo Puyo, Isaiah with his Mario. Dead traps, Yuli on the side flat down here. Basically, to play Mario this level against Kid Kirby, your spacing and timing is the key. And patience. It's really incredible. Of that combo with Nephi. Ooh, low space. Fastball in there. Not as a fastball, but in there. God, Isaiah is escaping there. Escaping and hits from Kirby there with the Nephi. Mario's up there is deceptively key.
Get up on the side.
quick and wants to get another one because Isaiah's Mario's getting that 100% that some of them are not going to beat anything else. Of course, fair is always a good idea. Ooh. It happened, but you know. Ah, dang it. Must be a tech error doing that to those jabs. Will this be a 4-star? Oh my goodness. Beautiful fastball for air.
Oh my god. No.
Man. Should that down be any... Oh, no! Yo, Leo will not be 4-star by Isaiah. There we go. Oh, he does it again. You gotta be unconventional doing this thing. Oh, no, third time. Come on now. This is Isaiah, baby. Tip of the hat to Yo-Leo.